right. Thank y'all for clicking on to the video. So a lot of people have been saying, Monty used to be a CEO. Why not start giving your experiences on YouTube, telling people what you went through, the ups, the...
What happened when a trick named Monty met his match on these YouTube streets? Well, I'll tell you exactly what happened. We ran him off and we made him switch ship, switch subjects, and change his whole persona. He noticed he was not one of them ones, man. Once I stepped in and I did my reckoning and I made my stamp, and the classics you could go ahead and view that are still up. At least the ones that weren't reported 100 times by the snitch himself, the ex-correctional officer, you know. But we back, and all them strikes is gone, so strike me again, you know. You're gonna have to keep striking and keep striking, but we back on that pressure. And I just wanted to spin the block and see what we did, what impact we had mentally on this type of, you know, on this type of person. And we broke you, man. We got you telling correctional stories about homosexuality, correctional officer stories. We got you. We don't even know what your restaurant finna do. None of that, man. When I came, I left a lot of pressure on your motherfucking neck, man. And we know that. It's evident that you know and you realize that you're not really one of them ones. You're not funny, you just corny. And when somebody really come on here and make classics, make videos that are well edited and put together, you run and you scared, you start reporting, you start blocking, you start doing all that, man. I just wanted to go ahead and let y'all know, man, this is the result of what Game and Shame. This is how you kill a channel. And I just wanted to give y'all a good example of, you know, a dead body. And this is it. This is a good one, man. I don't got much to say. Go view my old videos if you're new. They're classics. And yeah, I will be back with more stuff, man. Stay tuned. Game and Shame is back in action. Let's get it. Coming at you with my type of comedy, bruh. I never disrespected you. I put a video out of you. There's a video out of you that I found on Google talking about you was on the phone with a man and you was rubbing yourself and doing some weird stuff. Now I just put the video out. When in all my videos of you, I'm roasting you. It's all roasting. Now, if you offended, if you got soft skin, that's crazy, bro. Because you be on here going crazy on people, talking about people's families. All I ain't talked about your family, nothing. You feel me? I ain't went that low. I've kept it all roasting. Everything. You could look at the comments. It's all laughs and roasting.
We should, well, for starters, but yeah, roasting is cool. But for starters, like what's your issue? I'm just curious to know. Or you just feel like fucking with me?
The issue is that you got, you know, first of all, you got some weird accusations on YouTube. We gonna talk about that. I need to talk to you man to man about that, because we need to get to the bottom of that. Also,
well, first of all, let me correct you with that. Well, that skit, that video you put up, that was a skit I was doing, for one. For two,
which video are we talking about?
I don't know you. I don't know you, so I don't have to explain myself to you. Let me tell you something. I don't have a boss. So why would I explain myself to a YouTuber? If you've been around, you've been watching me, any accusation you heard about me, I've been already cleared it up or told you what it was. So if you dug up an old video that I did, a skit to clown me, right? You should have dug up the old information and knew that any accusation was against me was motherfucking trolls that had shit on that got a problem with me. So I'm not going to explain myself to somebody I don't even know. That shit don't even make sense. That's like me asking you to explain yourself to me. You don't know me from a can of spray paint, so why would you owe me any type of explanation?
The thing is that I don't know which skit you're talking about. I don't know which video you're talking about. That's why I wanted to know. I just so I could talk about it the right way. If you're talking about when you're on the phone with the girl, is that a skit? Is that what we're talking
troll.
About?
That's a troll. You're talking about something from 7, 8, 9 years ago from All a right. troll that I recorded. Okay, did you know I recorded that conversation? Hold on. Let me ask you this. Since you want to bring up old shit, did you know that I'm the one recorded that conversation?
No. But also,
all right, okay. So hold on.
You
hold
were
on.
In.
Let's do that for a second before we go to something else. I recorded the conversation. That was a troll from an old sector that I was in. If you would have did your proper research, I explained and showed the proof of that years ago, and I did it. Well, maybe like a year, like a couple months ago, whenever it would come up, whenever I've someone knew it. Would try to roast me. That's not my problem. You know what? Hold up. Fuck off my show, man. Because this idiot is up here. Get the fuck off my show. I'm good.